servo not moving until I touch it. There we go.